Hello guys, playing a game called Ark that I've, that I've played before, played millions of times. This time I'm just gonna, record myself playing it. We're gonna do single player, because I don't like that. People still just, because it's not okay. Now, I do have pet dinosaurs, but I don't have not a lot. Maybe like 10 or something. I don't like playing on my own because I die a lot. But me and my friend, we played, and we got a little base working on it. Yeah. So I don't like playing on my own. I was gonna invite a friend, but he's not on. So I guess I'm gonna play on my own, which is not okay. Big stuff in the water. I don't like going in the water. Especially when I get attacked by manta rays. Alright, maybe it'll load. Maybe it won't. We never know. This is taking longer than usual. I did kill, me and my friend did kill a, oh, how did I die? What? Boy. How did I die though? I didn't die. Yes, we have two beds. Is my animals okay? They better be okay. Yes, they're okay. How did I die? Here we have the seven Dilapos, one big turtle, one big guy, and can you, okay, thank you. Let me level up your strength. Yeah. Your speed needs to be leveled up. No, we're gonna ride him. Okay. Your speed. Why are you flying? Oh, that's not you. That's okay. Oh, okay. I did not know that. Me and my friend got some plants. This is basically a house. Right here. We got a little jail cell. We got basically everything. Sorry, there's music playing in the background. I got an invite. I don't want to do it right now. Because I'm making a video with y'all guys. First, I'm just going to pick up some stone real quick. Pick up some fiber. Hopefully get some narcos from this. Yeah. Now, in this episode, I'm going to be building a raft. Not a raft, but a boat. And like I always do, I'm gonna go over to that island and go tame something. But first I have to build a raft. And check what's in the scary water. I don't feel like running into a Megalodon. I don't see anything. Usually there's Megalodons off in the distance. Like, I can see one. That's way over there. Little fish. I'm not gonna come after you because I got a lot of meat. So I'm going to go in here. Got everything. Got a refrigerator. That's my friend. Yep, that's him right there. Y'all can see his inventory. Not gonna steal anything, maybe. I'm just joking. His armor broke. I might repair that. I'm gonna repair that for him. Oh no, don't throw it. Okay. What do I need? Hide. Okay, okay, that's easy, that's simple. Does one of you, by any chance, have a hide? No. No. I know they all need to be leveled up. I'll do that in a minute, because that takes a long time. No. Oh, that's right, my friend took all the hide out of them. I'm gonna need to kill some animals then. Let me just put that back in his inventory, because I'm not gonna be able to kill it. I'm not gonna be able to get stuff. Right now. In the future, there might be some dodos that I could kill. Getting some more fiber. Narcos! That means I can make tranquilizing arrows or whatever. And I can tame stuff. But it's gonna be hard, so I'm gonna need a lot of Narcos for this. That's how I got all these animals. Except for the Dilophosaurus. Those I did not get by that. Me and my friend just punched them. And that turtle as well. We punched the turtle. But these two guys, we just shot arrows. So, I'm going to go over here. I lost all my stuff. You see how I had a grenade? Yeah, I lost that. Because, big dude in the water decided, I shot at him, thinking that it would kill him. And, my friend left me on the raft. The raft got, broke, and he fell in the water, and then we all died. No, he didn't fall in the water. No, I died, and then I respawned, and then it brought him with me, so we made a new bed. And then spawned to our house again, which is pretty cool. So I'm going to go over here, break this tree. No, okay, there we go. Now I do need to make me a bow, so might not be able to make a raft in the video. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make a raft. We're not going into there yet. That's if somebody joins, because I do not like going into places like that. Well, no, because I don't want to lead anything big and bad over to this house where our pets are. Last time I had pets, big bad bird dude came over and just wanted to say hello and then broke my house. So, there was another bird dude and an alpha, but we killed them both. The alpha was glitched out, so I kept shooting it in the head or in the hands. Yeah, I shot in the hands most of the times. The bird dude, we let out and let it out into the deep water, and then we shot it in the head, or I shot it in the head. But then I lost the skull because I killed the alpha raptor, because I basically got eaten by some kind of big fish that sends mana rays at you. So I also lost my crossbow and my metal axe. And it does not show where I died. Like it spawns a light, it doesn't show that. So I don't know what happened. Because if it did, I would have got my stuff already. I don't know. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. And the good thing about the crossbow was I could shoot underwater. But now I can't shoot underwater, which means I can't get a Megalodon. I was gonna get a pet Megalodon. Megalodon, proper English. I don't wanna risk any of my guys' lives. Oh, let me level them up first. Your health? I guess my friend wanted his attack because that's not mine. Oh wait, no, that one's regular. Oh, you have a lot of health, but you don't have a lot of speed, so. You don't need to, okay, you don't need to be level up. Bob Ross. Your attack. And the reasons we have lots of Dilophos is because they were easy to get. And they were good hunters to get us meat. Yeah, that's why me and my friend got the Dilophos first. Because they got us a lot of meat. They were easy to get and they hunted for us. So we didn't have to kill big bad animals. But I'm still not risking their lives. Unless it's a dire situation. Because he's only level 3. We just got this dude and put a saddle on him. I'm thirsty. Let me get some water. Let me show you the upstairs. Basically, this is my friend's room. I'm not gonna steal anything. Okay. Oh, he's got a lot of stuff. I might take some. Just a little. How much do I need to build a raft? I'm gonna try to build a raft. Oh my god. That's a lot of wood. That's a lot of wood. We're probably not gonna build that in this episode. I'm gonna be posting 2 videos of this today. So maybe we could get done with the raft. But this one's gonna be preparing for the raft. Oh, I got 1 metal. That's good. And I can burn that and get ingots. That's what I need. Hey. Ugh. Oh yeah, that should be good. Boop, 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 boop. And a spear, just in case. I can't go close. I ain't wasting fiber though. Let me take the spear out, just in case I want to get fish. But I already have a lot of food though. Can I? Okay, there we go. A lot of wood, got it. Now, why I'm wanting that iron axe is because that thing gave me a lot of wood from trees, which is pretty good. Wait, I have stacks of wood in my chest, so well, I guess I'm doing that. Alright. So, this one's gonna be getting a bow and some wood, so I guess that's what I'm gonna be doing. Now I'm gonna go a little into the forest. I don't like this. Oh, it's always gonna be like, I don't like it. Now, the good thing about this spot is there's a lot of resources, a lot of stones. And there's always a little drop that spawns right here. So, yeah. Oh no, I'm hungry. Alright. I'm gonna level up real quick. See what I get. My health. No, wait. My speed. I level up my strength. What do I need for the what's the first dinosaur that you get? No, you can get that as a level 10. What do you need? Is that it? That's a lot of hide. Maybe, no, that's the one that we got already. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look at his name when we go into that. But that's gonna be in the next video. I'm not ending it right now, though. Probably gonna end it off with a cliffhanger. Never mind. That, no. 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 But, I think we're doing good. Alright. How much wood do I got? Can I make a arrow? Okay, I can make a bow. With a couple of... okay, 10 arrows. Okay, I guess I can deal with that. I'm guessing I need to get more flint. Yeah, I need more flint. You know what? I think I'm gonna get 2 flying guys. Because I don't feel like going over to the island yet. Because the island's gonna be in the next one. So, when he lands, if he lands in this video, we're gonna get him, and we're going to make him our pet. Like, the other flying dude. So we have 2 flying dudes. Wait, what is your name? Let me see what you are. Maybe I can build a saddle for you and not the other one. You're a, okay, Peridon. Okay, that's, I think I can do that. Peridon. No. No. Maybe I'm not a certain level. Nope. 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 Peridon. Where is the Peridon? No. Nope. Can I not get a flying dude? Peridon, where are you? I can't get a Peridon, guys. I can't get the saddle. Unless I accidentally went over. I might have went over it. No, that's not it. Nope, nope. It, wait, is that? That's a lot. Is that you? No, that can't be you. You don't need all that. No, you don't need that. Okay, so that wasn't you. So I must not have it yet or something. So I guess we are getting the other saddle because I don't know what that one is. So, not gonna end the video here. What did the, okay, I guess we're not getting the flying dude. Okay, well, that just marks the guy out right there. Okay, first we're going to probably end the video in a couple of minutes, if I can get some resources. Make another one as soon as this one is uploading, and then probably live stream this. Oh my god, he landed, and we're gonna have to do this in this video. Don't fly off. I swear to god, you fly off and you go somewhere else. I gotta make arrows. Hang on, let me get this. Oh, there's no narcos. Oh, I have a lot of narcos. Only 4. Oh, man, but that thing makes... I need like 20, though. Do not leave, do not leave. Almost done. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No, do not fly. Swear to god, you start flying. No, no. Oh man, I ain't gonna get what's flying. I ain't wasting these. He landed again. Land. See what I'm telling you guys? Got him. Oh no, oh no, I don't have any meat. One of you, give me the meat. I know you have meat. Oh my god, you must be starving. Who has all the meat? No, you're new. Who's old? You old. No, you're not. Glitch is old, right? Yeah, Glitch is old. Had him for a while. That's not gonna be enough meat, but you have a lot of hide. Oh, I should have checked you first. Oh, you're behind one. Where did all my meat go? Are you still asleep? Okay. Oh no. Next inventory. Meat and inventory. No. There you go. Eat that. There is. Somebody give me meat. Oh wait, yeah, I remember. We took all the meat out and here. Yeah. That's a lot of meat though, that I'm wasting. But you know what, it'll be fine. We got another flyy. You know what guys? I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. Sorry it was a short video. You know what? I'm not gonna leave it right here. Hang on. I'll go get some more resources and then we'll quit. Okay. Got any more markers? Yes. Okay guys. I'm gonna leave the episode here. We're gonna see if we get this big bird. Oh wow, he is killing. Oh, he ate! Okay, I'm gonna leave the episode here. If you liked it, please leave a like. I'm gonna have to save. Options. It says save and exit, but it really doesn't exit. Alright. Leaving the episode here. See ya.